Hi, good morning everyone. Before we start, I would like to introduce my group members. I am Yeo Yi-Boon and the others are Cheng Jia-Xian, Yeo Yi-Wen, Chung Ji-Wai, and Seth Ji-Yang. We will present on prepositions used for exceptions. They are except, except for, besides, apart from, without, and minus. We use except with someone or something not included in a general statement. We usually use except after a quantifier such as every. For example, it's often every day except or except for Sunday. It means we will close on Sundays.
Hi my friends, please always remember that we allow to use except me, not except I in the sentences. Please look at this example. Everyone like the film except me, not except I. Am I clear?
Yes.
We usually use except for, not except, with information and to a specific statement. For example, she says she has stopped smoking except for an occasional cigarette at a party. An occasional cigarette at a party is the additional information. So whenever we add information to a specific statement, we use except for, not except. Am I clear?
Yes.
Which one is the preposition phrase in this sentence?
In the not.